Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I mag-try on haul tayo ng swimsuit or bathing suit from my collection. Since the summer is near, so I decided to try and I'm very excited guys to show it. At kung saan ko siya nabili. Without further, let's start. Mga kachay and choy, I wanna show to you the 5 items of 2-piece. But this only for ladies outfit. Besides sa mga for men's, meron naman akong ideas regarding swimming attire like rash guard, trunks, brief swimwear, jammers, board shorts, etc. And for kids, meron namang available na swimwear din na Disney swimwear. Okay, disclaimer, this video is for PG, parental guidance, for adult purposes, ideas. At kung ikaw ay naghahanap ng swimwear or naghahanap ng swimsuit, this video is fit for you. So first item, meron tayong rash guard. Okay, meron tayong rash guard from Swimlab, the sister company of Sasa. So ito yung logo niya guys, nabili ko siya sa SM. So ito siya. So, ganito yung design niya, guys. At ito yung kinuha ko kasi bet ko tong kulay na to. Ang purpose niya sa gilid is for illusion curve. And then, with zipper na siya para hindi mahirap suotin. Kadalasan sa mga rash guard is, ang fabric niya is 80% nylon and 20% of lycra. Guys, for beach. And sa mga, lalo na sa mga tag-init, meron na rin tong sun protection. 50 SPF UV protection para iwas sunburn. Magandang i-pair nito guys is board short. Since hindi ko nakuha yung collection nito ng board short, so I have a 2-piece siya guys. So ang partner niya is bikini. Ayan siya guys. So padded na siya. Unremovable yung padded niya. At saka detali. So, maganda yung ano niya, guys. Yung swimsuit niya. Yung tela. And for swimsuit, kailangan din ng cover-up. Ito siya, guys. Or balabal. Para art-art. So, go swimwear. 2-piece collection. Here. Oh, may pa-rapples-rapples pa siya, guys. Tsaka ito yung tarni niya. Set. From Coco Cabana. Yan siya, guys. Tsaka, detali din yung likod. Maganda yung tela niya, guys. Kasi, may double, ano siya. Para hindi babakat. Next collection is 2-piece na camouflage. Tama ba? Camouflage. Ganito yung kulay niya. At tsaka, ganun din, detali. Pero removable yung pads niya. So, pwede lang ding tanggalin. Much better kung lagyan din. So, ito yung pair niya. Bikini. Nabili ko siya sa surplus sa SM Malls. Next collection is ito guys. Black and white. And ganun ulit. Detali. Removable din yung pads niya. From Coco Cabana. At saka, tops lang to guys. May nabibiling tops at saka bottom. So, I buy tops only. Pwede mo lang ternuhan. So, magandang ternuhan ng high waist. High waist na pang swimwear. Or pwede rin bikini type. Or high cut type. This one guys, swimsuit also. From Coco Cabana. And removable din yung ano niya, yung pads. At saka guys, advantage sa tali-tali guys is adjustable. Pwedeng yung likod is ganito. And then yung lock niya is nasa front. Top lang din, nabibili. Pwede mo lang ding ternuhan. Pwede mo lang ding ternuhan ng black or same color. Or board short. Board short guys. Ayan, ganda ng board short guys. From Coco Cabana also. The last, meron din akong rash guard na crop top. This one. Yung labas ang tummy. Papartnera ng board short. From Swim Lab. Ayan siya, guys. Ang ganda niya. Okay. Ayan siya, guys. Magkaiba yung price niya. Pero set siya, tingnan. Set, the same color, different price. Maganda talaga mamili pag seal items. So that's it for 2-piece, guys. And next episode is for 1-piece. If you're interested, see you on my next episode. Thanks for watching!